Christ, it's freaking climbing. Oh my god. Oh my life. Ew, what the.
It's just a daddy long legs, but I just am not in the mood to kill it.
Yeah, all you need to do is just drop it, flush it down into the water.
Bailey, you need to kill it! Oh my gosh, you missed it! For sakes, you freaking missed the freaking.
There are two.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just don't speak in the morning sometimes. Where's the thingy? Where's the thingy? I'm literally not a morning person anymore. Whoa. Blinding. I still need to fill my wall. I just haven't done that. Oh crap, it's 8:30. I have like an hour. I have to have a shower, but I just can't be bothered having a shower just yet. So I'm gonna watch a little bit of Netflix, which is a big mistake. I'm just not feeling like doing anything with my life right now. Next week is my last normal week of school, and I just come back. I'm so confused. I'm gonna be so late. I don't really know why I'm wasting my time. My face is so wet. Showers usually make you feel better. I just don't feel better. Oh, now my hair is sopping wet. My grand plan was going to be just to blow dry my hair, but the blow dryer is in a locked bathroom, so I don't have it. Like, this side's a little bit not so. Maybe, like, this part's not wet. So unsuccessful. Oh, I hate we're here. My gosh. I am kind of an idiot. Yeah, no, a complete idiot. I'm actually, I don't even know. Between the time of washing my hair and getting in the car, I managed to set my microwave on fire. Yeah. And me now having to probably buy a new microwave, which, you know what? I deserve that. And I'm just stupid. My brain was like, oh, duh, why have I not cooked this in tinfoil before? Because, like, you cook stuff in the oven on tin. I'm so stupid. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so dumb. I just. And then I. Oh, I deserve everything that is coming. I have to tell my dad, yeah, I set fire to the microwave. Which, honestly, no one's gonna be surprised because, like, I just can't work the microwave. Actually, the last couple years, I really thought I nailed it. And, like, in my brain, it was like you cook stuff in tinfoil in the oven, like garlic bread. You cook garlic bread in the oven with tinfoil on. So, I don't know, but I just, and then the thing just zapped and, yeah, and then I took it all out and I was like, oh gosh, like, man, that could have been really bad. And then there was like just like a flame.
Okay, done.
I set my microwave on fire.
Was it like Rosalind?
No, but that wasn't. She just spilled stuff all on fire. It was just
like, we were just like standing in the kitchen. It was like
no. No. I had like tinfoil in the microwave. Like, my brain just wasn't working. And then it was in there for like 5 seconds, and it like I pressed the button, I turned around, and then it was like, you know how it's like popping, but like not like popcorn, but like, you know, like
it's like tinfoil.
Oh shoot! So I turned around and I quickly opened it, and I'm like, oh good, okay, it's fine. I was waiting for the whole thing to like explode, and I was like, it's fine. And then I just heard that crackling, and then a piece of the ceiling just like drips off, and I was like, so it's all just like black on the top. Like,
melted it.
It's I melted it.
Little cabbage.
You can't put metal in a microwave. Oh my gosh. That was the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, thank you. That just made my day.
For my bottom line is, I have lots of school to do. No motivation, but lots of time.
Oh my gosh, it's so cold. I am going to Auckland. Oh, I want to have a shower too, and I don't know where my hairbrush is. Okay, let me just focus for a second. So, Auckland. I need to pack stuff, find an outfit. I need to have a shower. Shower. Wash my hair. And then you go to bed. I don't know. Instagram Live. You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. Hi, I want to be in it too. You don't want to come out, but you don't want to be alone. It don't take me two to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babe. Because I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl, stay in it. You ain't got to leave the house to have a good time. I'm going to bring the good time home to you. We'll have a
Wolverine fans, they've literally waited an hour and a half for that.
If you want to be a homebody, we're going to have a house party.